Students, today in this video, I will discuss the hard words of the chapter, the thief's story. Wrestling. Wrestling means act of combating. Kushti karna. Flattery. Flattery means false praise. Chaplusi. Grunting. Grunting means roaring. Appealing. Appealing means attractive. Stray. Stray means wandering. Avara. Patted. Patted means gave a loving stroke. Thapthapaya. Queer. Queer means strange. Crept up. Crept up means moved quietly. Crawled. Crawled means moved. Dashed. Dashed means ran fastly. Hesitated. Hesitated means faltered. Hiskichaya. Deserted. Deserted means forsaken or abandoned. Sunsan. Drizzle. Drizzle means light rain. Damp. Damp means wet. Now, after the word meaning, I'll continue the explanation from here. You look a bit of a wrestler yourself, I said. Hari Singh, who was 15 years old, young boy. He was thief by profession. He came to Anil, who was watching the wrestling match, and he told him, flattering him by saying that he looked like a wrestler. He was trying to flatter him. He was trying to praise him falsely. A little flattery helps in making friends, because Hari Singh thought that if he would flatter him, if he would praise him falsely, then he will be attracted towards him and Hari Singh would be able to win his trust, to win his confidence. That's why Hari Singh told Anil that he looked like a wrestler. Really? Anil was not looking like a wrestler. Hari Singh was saying this only to flatter him. He was praising him falsely so that he may be close to Anil and he could win the confidence of Anil easily. Because Hari Singh had a very strange way of stealing or robbing. First, he used to win the confidence of other people by flattering, by praising falsely. And after that, he used to rob him. He used to steal him. This was the strange way of stealing Hari Singh. So do you, he replied. He means here Anil, who was watching the wrestling match. He replied very straightforward. He said that he also looked like a wrestler, which put me off for a moment. This statement of Anil stopped Hari Singh for a moment, because at that time I was rather thin, because at that time Hari Singh was a 15 years old young boy. He was very thin. He was not at all looking like a wrestler. When Anil said that he also looked like a wrestler, this statement stopped Hari Singh for a moment and he had no any word to speak. He became quiet for few moment. Well, I said modestly. Hari Singh again said yes, he looked like a wrestler. He said it very humbly, very politely. And he also told a lie to Anil by saying that he did wrestle a bit. He told that he practiced wrestling for a little time. But reality was not that. Really, Hari Singh was a thief and he was not at all practicing wrestling. Only he wanted to be close to Anil. That's why he accepted that he also looked like a wrestler and he also practiced wrestling for a few times. What's your name? Anil asked to Hari Singh what his name was. Hari Singh, I lied. द थीफ हियर टोल्ड अ लाई टू अनिल बाई सेइंग दैट हिज नेम वॉज हरी सिंह. इट वॉज नॉट द रियल नेम ऑफ द थीफ बिकॉज द थीफ ऑलवेज चेंज्ड हिज नेम एवरी मंथ सो दैट ही मे बी अवे फ्रॉम द पीपल हुम ही हैड ऑलरेडी रॉब्ड. आई टुक अ न्यू नेम एवरी मंथ. हरी सिंह ऑलवेज टुक अ न्यू नेम एवरी मंथ सो दैट ही मे एस्केप फ्रॉम पुलिस ही मे एस्केप फ्रॉम द पीपल हुम ही हैड ऑलरेडी रॉब्ड और स्टोलन. दैट केप्ट मी अहेड ऑफ पुलिस एंड माई फॉर्मर एम्प्लॉयर्स. हरी सिंह ऑलवेज चेंज हिज नेम एवरी मंथ सो दैट ही मे एस्केप फ्रॉम पुलिस एंड ही मे एस्केप फ्रॉम द पीपल हुम ही हैड ऑलरेडी रॉब्ड. दिस वॉज अ वेरी strange tactics of that thief. That's why he was never arrested by the police and he was never caught red-handed. After this introduction, Anil talked about well-oiled wrestlers. And after this introduction of the thief, Anil started talking about the wrestlers who were fighting to each other in the ground. The wrestlers were grunting means roaring, lifting and throwing each other about. What were the wrestlers doing in the ground? The wrestlers were roaring, come, and they were lifting each other and they were throwing each other, trying to defeat each other. This was going on in the ground. I didn't have much to say. Anil walked away. I followed casually. And after this, Hari Singh did not have much to say to Anil. And Anil moved aside where the match was taking place. The thief also followed him because anyhow, his purpose, his target was to win the trust of Anil Singh. So he was following him.